Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome. Thank you so much for coming back here to the Main Post Chapel in the Interfaith Center. We're so delighted to have you again, finally. I know our concert last month, the organ concert, was really great, and it was so nice to hear the music vibrating off the walls here. So today we have the piano and violin. We certainly need as much support as we can get, and we ask you to support us in any way you can. The main thing is to come here, so that's great. On your way out, if you wish, we do have a donation box if you'd like to drop something in. If not, you can go on our website, and we have a donation page there. Interfaithpresidio.org. So thank you so much for coming, and I'd like to introduce board member and composer in residence, Dion Nielsen Price, who will introduce the program. Dion?
There I am. Thank you. It's a pleasure to be with you again, and glad you could come. I wanted to say one announcement that today masks are required. I'll put mine on since I go off stage. But at the next concert, we have a singer, and we would like to have proof of vaccination. So we'd like you to come to the next concert in November, and when you RSVP, that's when you can send your proof of vaccination or at the door. It's my pleasure to introduce a fine friend of mine, William Corbett-Jones. He's a wonderful pianist, wonderful person, and he has just written his memoirs, and he has two copies left. So they're on the table there. Also some CDs of, is it Bach, your CDs you brought? CDs and other things too. And if you are interested in those, there is a little box there. You can put $10 for the book or $10 for the CD if you would like to get it. There's also a description of what's in the book and his CDs. And you can take one of those and then you can order it on Amazon if you would like to. There is some information on your program about our artists. I'm going to introduce Bill first because the violinist will be in the second half. I will introduce him then. But I thought to introduce Bill, I would just read a couple of sentences from his memoir because I think it tells about the kind of person that he is. He said, he starts out, "I was destined for a life of travel to more than 50 countries. Classical music became the ticket. Playing the piano opened doors around the globe."
Active and joyous throughout.
Thank you.
violin and harpsichord. There are four movements. There is an adagio, then allegro, then adagio non tanto, not too much, and then allegro to complete. And then they will play the arrangement that I made of Bach's famous arioso at the end, like a little encore. Sign your program. So, Jassen and William.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
See you next time.